The new EDS features many user interface improvements, including personalized dashboards, modern result lists, enhanced displays, greater citing and sharing options, and enhanced detailed record and viewer experiences. In this tutorial, we review the many features of the new EBSCO Discovery Service. Begin by entering your search terms in the search box. As you type, the autocomplete feature appears with popular search terms that you can click to execute a search in EDS. If Publication Finder is configured for your institution, publications matching your search terms may also appear. Or you can apply any of the limiters below the search box and click the magnifying glass to run your search. If you would prefer to use the Advanced Search with Guided Style search boxes, click the Advanced Search link. The Guided Style search boxes allow you to guide your search using different terms in varying article citation fields, such as subject terms, author, and title. If you need more than three search boxes for your terms, you can click the Add Fields button to add more. Limit your results using the options in the Filters area and click Search. If Publication Finder is configured for your institution, the publication placard appears above your result list and provides easy access to publications in your institution's collection. If a research starter is available for your search term, it will appear at the top of the search results list. Designed to enhance the research experience, research starters include links to relevant articles and images. The content is curated from a variety of high-quality sources, including Salem Press and others. You can continue to refine your search results from the result list screen by applying filters. Click the All Filters button below the search box to display them. Click the X to remove an active filter from your search. A locked icon indicates that filters are sticky and remain applied for your updated searches until you manually clear them. Click the arrows to open facets and display the available filters. You can use the search box at the top of a facet to search for a specific term to filter results. You can also sort facets by hit count or name. When finished, click the Apply button to update your results. The number of applied filters is updated on the All Filters button. On your result list, select an article to read by clicking the Access Options button and selecting a full text option from the menu. If only one full text option is available, the Access Now button will display that. You can manage up to 50 records from the result list of the new EBSCO user interfaces using the checkboxes and options at the top of your result list. Click the checkboxes for specific articles, or use the checkbox at the top to select the entire page or the first 50 results, and then click an icon to download, save, add them to a project, share, or cite your selected results. The detailed record includes an article's citation information and links to full text when available. Use the tools at the top of the record to add the article to your saved items, copy a citation of the article in one of several formats, add the article to a project in your dashboard, share a link to the article via email, or download the full text or a CSV file containing the article's citation information. From the online full text viewer, you can save or cite the article, add it to a project in the dashboard, share, download, or print it. You can also translate the full text, open or close the table of contents, or listen to the article via text to speech. The dashboard in EBSCO Discovery Service is where you will find your saved items, projects you have created, and search and journal alerts. When signed into EBSCO Discovery Service with your personal user account, items in your dashboard are saved and can be accessed whenever you are signed in. If you're signed in through your institution and not with a personal user account, items in your dashboard are not saved beyond your current session. If you need to create a My EBSCO account, click My EBSCO at the top of the screen and then click Create an Account. To learn more about the new EBSCO Discovery Service, visit EBSCO Connect at connect.ebsco.com.